una pèrdua de temps.
Hey Milo, word on the street is you left Felipe Leal stuck underneath a crane.
You believe everything you hear?
About you? Always. How was that wee hot opportunity I hooked you up with?
Hot, all right. High speed pursuit, gunplay, the usual.
I meant the hot piece of...
The girl. I know. You've probably heard the rest already.
That's what I do. Hear things. Hear all kinda.
You hear anything else about Felipe?
You want him under a crane again? See, what you do, you try Soren Theodore.
Number two with the Romanians.
Aye, right. Also, check out Orwell Plaza. I hear Mika the Moro's been poking about, trying to run independent. He and Felipe had a falling out, but he'll know where he is.
I owe you one, Adrian.
You want to pay me back? Just show up at the street races. People have heard about you. What a piece of you.
I'll think about it.
You're too late, Milo. I got nothing for you. You're a real tourist, Milo from Miami.
¿Piensas que es así de fácil?
You're too late, Milo. I got nothing for you. You're a real tourist, Milo from Miami.
Come on. You know what me, you want Felipe. Look, he was putting something together. I told him I don't want no part of it. Told him he was playing too many sides. Romanians, chulos canallas, rolling too many dices. That's all I know. Wait. Okay. He working with some woman, a flamenco dancer. She goes on for the dinner crowd at some club. That is all I know. I swear it.
We square now? I hope so. I got new things going on. If you're interested, come find me again.
There is a car outside for you. The rest is simple. Bring me the briefcase and Benito, and we help you find Felipe. No problems. I tell our men to drop off a gun for you, in case you need it. Get details on the way out.
Stealing from the wrong crew!
¡Dicho que desembucharé!
No hay nada que decir. ¡Benito, ya está!
¡No perdemos de vista! ¡Tú te
vas! ¡Ey! ¡Yalgu!
Sea quien sea el que esté ahí fuera, ¡acabad con ellos!
¡Juan! ¡Dispara más deprisa! ¡Me están echando un mal de ojo!
¡Qué espadas!
aquí. ¿Tienes coche, no?
Still stopping, right? Porfa, porfa, sorry, I can fix this. I'm working on something muy grande.
No, Benito. No more big jobs for you. Milo, you take care of him for me.
I'm not an assassin, I'm a wheelman.
This is the truth. You think you know how to run the business better than me?
Him? He's not worth it. And there could be unintended consequences.
Yes, it is true. Slimy told Benito has some slimy friends. How is this? I don't know. You are very, very lucky, Benito. Milo has given you one last chance.
Thank you, Sorin. Thank you, Milo.
Do not push luck. Disappear. If you do not follow my wishes and live, wheelman.
Guess I'm just lucky, huh?
We'll see. For now, we are friends. Come to our club, Zapateado. I save a table for you. We get you whatever you want.
All I want is a fast car and a place to go.
Just call me Che. Maybe I can help with your Felipe situation.
I'm not asking. I'll deal with him my way.
Unless we get to him first.
Then you and I would have a problem.
Better you work with me on this. Better for me, better for you.
Good. Then I'm hired.
Chulos canallas don't take offers. We make them.
¿Qué? ¿A qué hora? ¿A dónde? ¿Quiénes son los putos? ¡No! ¡No, no! ¡Espera! ¡Espérame a mí!
You want to work for me? We go for a tour. Show me you can keep up.
We use bikes. Go places cars don't go. You okay with that? Or you wanna bow out?
Let's see you move, Chico!
We're gonna ride down some capullos who got one of our guys, the boss's brother, Dice Loco Miguel.
Right? Benito!
Yeah! Jay sent you, huh? I would have gotten out. You just did the work for me. Now, let's get the hell out of here. You can handle it. I still hear them out there. You shoot them, all of them. Factory Club, about time you did something instead of just Miguel. Miguel Delgado has leaving the building. Get out of here. We go back to the drugstore club. Stay close. I'll show you the quickest way. Even Che don't know this way. Why you want to tell me this was their territory now? It's not look so good for you.
Eagle ain't waiting for you.
I'm gone, yeah?
Maybe I'll not be helping you next time. You behind dead in the street. You owes me one. Oh, no, you owes me ten.
You tell me, why you care so much about Felipe? He kept crashing our party, but there was a problem. He drinks too much of the worst aguardiente.
Mm-hmm. And?
Los Chulos don't partner with him no more. We told him to stop crashing, him and his friend.
Who's that?
Computer security boy named Javier. He was trying to get up the skirt of some dancer. You find him where she dances, at Club Zapateo.
I know the place.
Then you know you're not getting through the door. Romanians run it tight. Real exclusive.
Haven't met a door yet I couldn't open.
Milo, my favorite driver. You got your payment?
You know I'm not here about the money.
I'm glad to hear it.
Your bike out back. It's got a few scratches on it.
I should be more careful where I ride.
Especially when it's in my way.
Whatever is going on between you and Felipe is not my problem.
Tell me where I could find him.
It's not that easy.
I'm not taking no for an answer.
Give me a minute.
You're making a mistake.
I told you it wouldn't be easy.
Any progress? And I don't mean with the dancer.
You got in my way, Gallo.
Is the girl in this?
Up to her neck. And now I've lost her.
Then you will need to try harder. We must get that package.
You know what this is?
Yeah, it's a polygraph. A lie detector.
Exactamente. I call it my loyalty tester.
So you want to test my loyalty?
You keeping any secrets from me?
None that I can think of. Other than that I work for the CIA.
You don't need to worry. The machine is broken. Very frustrating. First Felipe, now this!
I'll handle Felipe.
Forget him. I have something else for you. There's a man we work with. He sells information. Good stuff.
Too good this time. Filthy cucaracha is trying to double sell it. I need him delivered.
He does business out of his limousine. Travels heavy, wingmen, bodyguards. I need you driving that limousine. Then take him back to his house. We meet you there.
No creo que los mozos de squad.
Thank you.
guy and the man in the car, you seem so intent on violating. You are interfering in my business. This is not to be recommended.
We'll be right back. Greek, what do you hope to achieve? You Americans, impulse, always invading other people's property with no suitable exit strategy. I am not like you. I am not a little man. All of the criminal organizations, the big players, they come to me. They know what I have goes to he who pays most. I am valuable to them as an independent resource. If you harm me, you will not survive the consequences, nor will you get the information. All of the gangs want what I have. Do you work for one of them? No matter. If you kill me, the information you want dies with me. You are doing quite well. However, I have many men in my way. You are just one. I wonder if you will survive this.
We step on this cucaracha, eh?
Paolo, use your loyalty detector.
It's broken, remember?
You don't know that.
I like your thinking. Take me back to the casino now. Home, James. You know, Milo, from some people you expect better. You never disappoint. Our broker friend, he folded too quickly. Talked so fast I had to hit him to slow him down.
So disappointing.
The rival buyers are coming. My men are entertaining the broker while they wait for them to arrive. Sometimes. Sì, che pasa? Chi has dicho? En serio? El broker? Ah, ya entiendo. ¿Y cuántos policías? Tantos policías. Entonces dime, ¿cómo es que no te han pillado a ti? ¿Qué? ¿Saliste corriendo? ¡Corriendo! ¡Sigue corriendo! Te encontraré y te mataré. The stinking police have raided the mansion. Who do they think they are dealing with, hmm? Who? I am Paolo Leal. I teach them pain. I will... Ah, the broker. They have him in an ambulance. Milo, go and get him.
want this? This cucaracha? Him? Or the information on who the other buyers are? I do not care which. Go. And do not fail me, Milo. Do not fail me.
What's this world coming to? Even an ambulance ain't safe?
You win. This is what you want. It's a tracking device. It will activate once I have placed the information somewhere safe.
When?
Soon. Very soon. Maybe we do business someday, eh? Under better circumstances.
Part of the job is to keep eyes on Miggy, see that he behaves.
I'm not a babysitter.
No, but I hear much good things about you, from Jay, from everyone. You can protect my brother.
From others, yeah, not from himself.
You help me here. I might get a job in the future, something bigger. Miggy, this is Milo Burik, your driver.
No necesito un conductor.
¿Y a ti quién te ha preguntado?
It is settled. You drive him.
He set this up. Says it's a small-time gang he's ripping off. But he's not much on details. You save him from himself, eh?
Oye, jefe, ¿a dónde vamos? ¿Con quién nos enfrentamos? ¿Cuál es el trabajo?
¿Qué pasa con la pregunta, eh? I'm talking English, so a driver can get it too. Many questions to me, eh? I don't know what you remind me of. You remind me of that how you say, the psychotrologist, this stupid bitch they had me talking to when I was in Calcaria last year. Yaka. Why did you want to do this? Why did you want to do that for me? You drove me nuts.
Nice tits, though.
Como melones.
Hey, in English time.
going on? Where are we going, man?
He's gonna show this Yankee some size. Show him how we roll around here, compa.
You gotta be dumb, man. What's the matter, Yankee boy?
Don't think he like being the chauffeur for us banditos. Hey, American. Well, tough shit. If you wanna work for the canallas, you gotta do what I tell. Miggy treats his little servants good if they behave themselves, eh?
Hey, Miggy, what are we gonna pick up this time?
Truck full of plasma screens, high-def DVD players, and four. Good shit from some Eastern European shit.
Don't care that we're gonna be dumping this crap in the sea.
What the hell you say that? It's good shit. You wait to see the ladies. Every little detail, man.
What's wrong with you, Nick? Half them Romanian bichitas aren't even real ladies.
Hey, at least I know what a real lady feels like, hombre. You're still making it with your tail fight. But don't worry. If this goes well, I'll let you have an American friend here. Maybe that'll get a reaction out of him. This guy's all focused, man. Like a statue or some shit. He's been trained, I think.
Is that right, Yankee? You a military man?
Don't be stupid. This guy, he delivered pizza, am I right? 30 minutes or it's free, man.
Hey, Miggy. What do you call an American with an IQ of 90?
Mr. President. Man, that one is old. You need some new material. Okay, okay. Hustle up. We're not far now. Everyone be ready.
Trouble.
We're stealing thousands of euro worth of primo shit. Of course it's gonna be trouble.
Miggy, Davos said we...
Screws, Davos. It's time we show people what we're all about. Go in quick, don't take any prisoners. They will regret messing with the chulos canalla.
You are lost, little boys.
No, we're right. Davos, don't lay the word on them, Miguel.
You're my real brother.
That's some sick shit. Gonna kill us if we die here. It's canalla time now.
Oh, what we got? Oh, they didn't kill you. Yes, give me your gun. We bring promises from the east.
First, I'm with you.
room of time. You got nothing!
Dying too good for you! Shoot him down! You are insane! No way to win! Shoot him down! We don't kill you! Rather do it!
Your time is over, Ramos. It's canalla time now.
Yeah, my lord, you're my real brother.
That's some sick shit.
Go, go, I go!
You got nothing!
Ocinto, Ushuara! Ocinto, Ushuara!
You're my real brother!
That's some sick shit! Gustavo gonna kill us if we die here! God damn it! Get us out of this! Our time is over, Ramos! It's canalla time now!
American, so the Porcusurul de Cana. You will suffer for that. No more playtime.
The Ramos will be here soon. Move! Run them down! Crush them like bugs! Don't go around! Go through, Milo! We are like Godzilla in this team! Miguel seen some crazy stuff in my day!
Straight over!
Blow them down!
Hey, what a
show me how to do that. Might help me get some chicas.
Yeah. It's real nice here. We're green. We don't got time for this tourist crap. Let's move.
Clarito! Ahí pasamos!
I don't see no gates. You see any gates?
¡Tenemos un camión, idiota! ¡Left now!
You should hire you as my wedding. Va a mis pasas. They block me.
Robo fast. Go left under the bridge. We lost them.
Hey, cuídate, cuídate, careful, careful, those things are big.
Try harder than this. They're pathetic, right, Milo? Get rid of them.
Go up on the left.
They come up after us. We knock them back down.
Hey, you mean? Don't miss a thing. We crush it all.
We gone!
Go forward, man! Don't go to the airplane!
Hey,
tell my brother to keep you around. Maybe.
Smashed up!
We're real close now! Don't stop me! Hop out! We're real close now! Don't stop me! Hop out! Oh yeah! Yeah! It's gonna be huge! Faster! Faster! No way they come into my territory. They not risk a war in Los Chulos, not with Miguel. Run, little Romo bitches. Miguel beat you. Got your shit.
Problem is, your brother started a fight he couldn't finish. This thing with the Romanians. It'll be war.
Hey, todo saldrá bien.
Con los Romos. No, no, no. It not be fine. Tú eres un idiota. What am I supposed to do?
Getting a new brother? Is that out of the question?
Where I come from, you stick by your family. No matter how much of a dumb shit he may be.
The Romanians like going face to face. Maybe I can cool things down, put out the fire.
Sierra's convoy is due at the ambush point in minutes. You must move quickly. I trust you in this more than I trust my own men.
Let's go.
necesitas?
I think you lost it. Alan knows his drivers. Fast to the safe house, but no more police. We all seen enough of those.
At last, Milo! Buenísimo! Now evaporate. I cannot risk this again. You are a vortex of trouble.
Holy shit! Talk about the steel balls! How can you not love a guy like this? Rips off your shipment, then comes through our front door like this is his home.
Hey, I just drive.
I know. It was Miguel that was giving the directions, huh?
Sure, if that's how you see it.
Oh, is there another way? How does Milo Burik see this thing?
Well, that depends on who's picking up the tab.
Let us say we have a proposition for you.
Okay. Say I'm interested.
Deliver from Radu a gift. We want to show Los Chulos we got no hardly feelings. Take betrayal very seriously. Dumb shit Miggy broke a treaty. He pay penalty. Canalas need to understand that.
And Milo, the car, it is very stolen.
accused in a robbery an hour ago. So the police are looking for it. What will they say when they see Miggy? I wish I could be there to hear you explain.
Thank you. ¡Tengo una bomba encima! ¡Quítamela! ¡Quítamela!
I know a guy can get this thing off without blowing up. You save me. You're gonna get a big reward.
Yeah,
left at the next street.
Turn around! Do not listen.
Go back!
Una bomba! Tengo una bomba! Tengo una bomba encima! Quítamela! Quítamela!
I know a guy can get this thing off without blowing up. You save me. You're gonna get a big reward, yeah? We gotta go. Go, go. We gotta go. I'll tell you where. Okay? I'll tell you.
¡Encima! ¡Quítamela! ¡Quítamela!
I know a guy can get this thing off without blowing up. You save me. You're gonna get a big reward, yeah? We
We gotta go, go, go. We gotta go. I'll tell you where, okay? I'll tell you.
No, nada.
Turn back. You've gone the wrong way. Left, left. Now. Left at the next street. What is that sound? Is this the end of Miguel? Next one, on the right, okay? Got to go right. It's in my brain. The beeping. Again, the beeping, again. The beeping. You gotta go there. Yeah. Yeah, this is the way. You're not gonna take off when we get there, right? You'll help me out. Doubo, I'm gonna help you out. Go left, now, now! Go left, I think. No, 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 right, right. Go right. You gotta lose this guy.
Una bomba! Tengo una bomba encima! Quítamela, quítamela!
I know a guy can get this thing off without blowing up. You save me. We're gonna get a big reward, yeah? We gotta go, go, go. We gotta go. I'll tell you where, okay? I'll tell you. Left at the next street. What is that sound? Is this the end of Miguel? Next one, on the right, okay? Got to go right. You gotta go there. Yeah, yeah, this is the way. You're not gonna take off when we get there, right? You help me out. Tabujo, I'm gonna help you out. Go left, now, now. Go left, I think. No, 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 right, right. Go right. It's in my brain. The beeping. Again, this is right. This is the way. Left, left, now. Go right here. Go right. This is right. This is the way.
Una bomba. Tengo una bomba. Tengo una bomba encima. Quítamela. Quítamela.
I know a guy can get this thing off without blowing up. You save me. We're gonna get a big reward, yeah? We gotta go, 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 we gotta go. I'll tell you where, okay? Left at the next street. What is that sound? Is this the end of Miguel? Turn around. Do not listen. Yeah, yeah, this is the way. You gotta go there. Yeah, yeah, this is the way. You're not gonna take off when we get there, right? You help me out. Stavuho, I'm gonna help you out. It's in my brain. The beeping. Go left, now, now. Go left, I think.
No, right, right. Go right. This is right. This is the way. Left, now. The next one, on the right, okay? Me like that. I'm dying, okay?
Since I've been in the oven too long, you're gonna be fried!
Go left, now!
We there. You gotta get them to move fast, yeah.
We go right here. No, wait. We're left.
This is not the right. Maldición, todo duele.
Keep going.
I need the
I don't remember which.
God, I heard him. Milo.
Oh, we here. My salvation. No stop now. ¡Cuídate!
¡Ay! ¡Cuídate!
Your bomb guy better know which wires to clip or we're gonna be eating shrapnel and chunks of Miguel.
Los Chulos will not forget what you have done for my brother. You don't have to babysit no more. You